Hello and welcome to So Swiss Game Box. I hope you guys are healthy and well wherever you are. You are currently watching episode 11 of my Persona 5 Royal series. Now before we start, I want to give a small recap from the previous episode. So we investigate Kamoshida's castle and my oh my, he has done a lot of dirty things behind the scene. And I can tell you, it is not pretty. From torture to physical abuse and many more. Not taking any more insults from Kamoshida, Ryuji suddenly awakened to his own persona, Captain Kidd, a Scottish pirate from the 18th century. Please, correct me if I got that wrong. With Ryuji's awesome power, we managed to defeat one of Kamoshida's general and make a quick escape from the castle. So, we are continuing from there on out. Please, sit back, relax, and enjoy episode 11. Persona. We made it, bro. We made it up alive.
Tasukatta, modotta.
I still feel sorry for Magena, but yeah.
Nanka, furimashimatta na. Mari.
I told you, no biggie, bro. Come on.
Teka, maji shindo. Omae heiki na wake?
I'm fine. Even though we spent all day running around inside a castle, beating up some baddies along the way, going up and down the stairs, I'm not very exhausted. In fact, I feel alive. Seriously.
Sugee na. Rikujou yatteta ore demo bate gimi nano ni yo.
It's probably those cheeseburgers that are slowing you down, bro.
Sore yori, maji dattara omoshirei koto ni nan na.
Oh yeah, I almost forgot about that. Did you still remember those faces?
Kamoshida ga dore atsukai shiteru yatsura no kao, ore bacchiri oboeta kara.
Nice. Good one, Ryuji.
Soitsura katappashi kara tsukamaete, taibatsu o hakaseriya, Kamoshida mo oshimai da.
Kamoshida, you're going down.
Taibatsu no shounin sagashi, omae mo tetsudatte kureru daro?
Hmm? Look for witnesses, eh? Ryuji, my friend, say no more. After knowing what that scumbag has done to the students, I can't pass this up. I just can't. Hell yeah, I'll tag along. You can count on me. I got your back, bro.
Omae-san.
Hmm?
前歴あるからおとなしくしてよってんなら意味ねえと思うぜ。
How so? What makes you say that?
もう知れ渡ってんだよ。むちゃくちゃレッテル貼られちまってる。
You're right. Rumors about me spread like wildfire. I just don't care anymore what people say about me. I can't be bothered, bro.
かもしたがバラしやがったんだ。
Now that you mentioned it.I did heard him talking to Takamaki about me having a criminal record. But why? What does he gain from all this? Ah, it has to be Kamoshida, right? Right? It makes sense.
即バレなんて、教師以外ありえねえだろ。野郎は気に食わねえと思ったら、部でも生徒でも平気で潰しやがんだ。俺ん時みてえにな。
He did you dirty, bro. And he got away with it. That is so unfair.
俺の言うことなんか、誰もまともに取り合ってくれねえ。
That sucks. I feel sorry for you, man.
けど、体罰の噂は本当かもしれねえ。それに実際、鴨志田の歪んだ心ってのを見たら、それこそ放っておけないだろう。
You and me both. can't let him do as he wish. He gotta pay for what he did. Now we got our lead, we can start sussing out the students and get some answers from them. And of course, I'll help you out as much as I can.
頼んだぜ。俺も気合い入れっからよ。
Alright, let's do this, bro. You and me. I can sense a bond of trust coming from Ryuji. A bond of brotherhood. Things are coming back to me. Slowly.
見つかりたくないなら単独でやる方が効率的。そういう考え方だってできる。
はあ。
でも君は単独では行動しなかった。協力者がいた方が利点がある。君はそう判断した。
ふん。
違う?
我は汝、汝は我。汝、ここに新たなる契りを得たり。契りはすなわち、囚われを破らんとする反逆の翼なり。我、戦車のペルソナの生誕に祝福の風を得たり、自由へと至るさらなる力とならん。
パンパラパーン。Confidant, Ryuji Sakamoto. Arcana, Chariot. Rank 1.
Yoshi.
Progress. You've unlocked the Chariot Confidant. Sweet.
Oh.
Man, my stomach's grumbling. I can eat a horse right now.
So, yeah, Hiro から何も食ってねえんだった。
Oh, that was you. I thought that came from me. I guess we're both hungry.
ここで別れんのもなんだしよ。なんか食い行こうぜ。
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's find a place where we can feast like Vikings in Valhalla, or a bunch of orcs in Warcraft before going out for battle. That will be nice. Ooh, and I wanna go for something meaty and spicy. Come on, bro. You gotta show me what the city has to offer.
とりあえず来いよ。
Sweet. Lead the way, friend.
つかぶっちゃけ、お前の昔話とか聞きてえし。
Alright, alright. Let's grab our grub first, then we'll talk. And that's how I got a criminal record.
はぁ?
Ryuji, keep it down. We're in a restaurant.
んだよそれ!そいつクソすぎんだろ!
Yeah, I know it sucks. I'm still pissed, to be honest, but...Getting all angry and worked up is not gonna help me. And besides, it's all in the past now. So, calm down, bro. I appreciate your sentiment, but calm down.
聞いてるだけで腹立ってきやがるぜ。
I know, I know. I would feel the same if I were you, but it's time to move on.
ほんで、地元からこっち来て居候か。
Mm-hmm.
やっぱ俺ら少年が似てんのかもな。
ん? You think we are alike, huh? How so?
いや、どこがっつうか、あんだろう。周りから厄介者扱いされてて、居場所ないとこ?
Yeah, it's like we're a bunch of outcasts. Whoop! I think I'll live.
俺もよ、前に学校でやらかしちまってな。
Oh really? What did you do? Hmm.
場所、四茶だっけか?
Yep, that's where I live now with my uncle.
地下鉄、この時間ラッシュだから、時間ずらしてった方がいいぜ。
Alright, let's head to an arcade.
んだよ、全然食ってねえじゃねえか。
Oh, what? Bro! You don't have to do that. I can do it myself. Come on.
いいんだよ、協力の例だ。
If you say so.
つうわけで、明日からもよろしく頼むぜ。鴨志田さえなんとかすりゃ、お互い、ちった居心地マシンなんだろう。
Yep, Outcast has to stick together, right?
あ、そうだ。連絡先教えてくれ。あとチャットの ID もな。
Chat ID, huh? Let me see. What's my line number? System, the chat app is now available. You may now continue to receive messages. Okay, blah blah blah. Yep.
見てやがれ、鴨志田。
Getting all pumped up, are we?
明日から即始めっぞ。まず、奴隷にされてた奴らに話を聞く。
Sounds like a plan.
球技大会だったよな。鴨志田推薦のバレエ大会とか胸くそ悪いけどよ。
You can say that again.
おかげで僕は授業ねえし、みんな浮かれてる。うろついても気づかれにくいはずだ。
Oh, sweet.
ま、詳しい話は明日にしようぜ。
Alright, I'll leave it all up to you, bro.
つか食えよ。生姜ならいっぱいあっからよ。
は？What? Oh god, no, stop it, Ryuji!
Deo! Kamoshida wo yatchimau hōhō da kedo!
Shh, bro, you're being way too loud. Lower down your voice. Besides, this is not the right place to talk about our plans.
So da na.
Yeah, let's move quickly. I don't want to miss my train.
眠れなくて目をつぶるといろいろ考えちゃうから。志保、全国大会もうすぐだから考えちゃうんだ。私なんかがスタメンなんて。
大丈夫、自信持って。実力が認められてんだって。志保が誰よりも頑張ってるからじゃん。
うん、私バレーしかできないから。
それより怪我大丈夫？すごい腫れてたけど。
うん、このくらい。大会前だし。
鈴井、悪い、話してるとこ。鴨志田先生が呼んでる。
何の用？
さあ。
私。
大丈夫だって。きっとスタメンのミーティングとかじゃない？
そうだね。 じゃあ私行かなきゃ。
うん、頑張って。
Yo, good evening, Uncle. It's great to be back after a long day. How are you doing?
今日は真面目に学校行ったんだろうな。
Well, I got good news for you. I did went to school like a good student, as promised. So, yeah, going to school was a bit rough and tough, but I'll get used to it even though I don't know anybody yet.
昨日の今日でさすがに懲りたか。
Yes, I've learned my lesson, for sure.
まあ、面倒を起こさなきゃ何でもいいがな。どこで何してたか知らねえが、騒ぎでも起こしたら放り出すからな。
はあ、Yes, Uncle. For the thousands of time, yes. I hear you loud and clear.
くれぐれも言っとくぞ。お前、自由の身だと思うなよ。
Ah, I got a text message from Ryuji. I wonder what's up. Hey, I decided to go ahead and message you. Can you see this? Yep, I sure can. I'm gonna be counting on you tomorrow, okay? Got it. You're a bro, man.Well, see you tomorrow. Let's save those guys who've been getting abused, you and me. It's just you and me now, Ryuji. You and me against Kamoshida.
Tak, 聞いてんのかよ?
Of course, I've been listening to you.
妙なのとつるむんじゃねえぞ。わかったな?
I don't know what you're talking about, but I'll keep in mind to stay away from any bad juju vibes.
俺はもう上がる。
Alright, I guess it's good night then.
鍵かけとくからな。夜中に出歩いたりすんなよ。
Uncle, after hearing that hysterical laughter the other night, there is no way in hell I'm going out again. I'm staying indoors. Man, I'm beat. I could use a good shower before going to bed.Okay, that is it for episode 11, everybody. I do hope you guys find it enjoyable and entertaining, even though it has a lot of story and talking. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up, let me know in the comments what you think, and subscribe to not miss any new content from this channel. I hope to see you all in the next video. Please take care and stay safe. Bye-bye.